Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see our troubles are all the same. You wanna be where everybody knows your name.
Good morning, BHS. I'm Mara Johnson.
And I'm Rachel Steele. Today we'll have a look at weather and sports, but first, here's some announcements.
Tickets for ELF will be sold in the cafeteria both lunches today. Tickets are $5.
Attention online health students. All work for modules 1 through 4 and module tests 1, 2, and 3, and 4 must be completed by midnight.
Good morning, BHS. Today's weather is warm with a high of 76. Tonight is partly cloudy with a low of 52. Tomorrow you can also expect a high of 76, but partly cloudy. It's currently 55 in Bridgeport. I'm your boy, Quincy Jones. Now send it to sports.
I'm Corey Skidmore, back with another edition of Indian Insider Sports. The girls' soccer team will play at 5 o'clock tonight at Phillip Barber to compete for the Region 2 AA Championships. We'll have more on that for you tomorrow. Back to the studio.
Thanks, guys.
Students interested in presenting a booth at the International Fair need to meet in Madame's room first lunch tomorrow.
Spanish Honorary will be collecting canned food during both homerooms from October 28th to November 1st. Bring any non-perishable items to help them reach their goal.
More insider after this break.
This Wednesday, join the BHS football team for a wing eating contest at Buffalo Wild Wings. Come up to BW3 at Betancourt from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. and mention the BHS football team and 15% of your bill will go towards the program. Then, at 7 p.m., the football team will participate in a wing eating contest to see which class can eat the most wings. Freshmen versus sophomore versus juniors versus seniors. It all happens this Wednesday at BW3 beginning at 5 p.m. See you there and roll tribe.
Boxing It Up to Give Thanks is an organization that packages boxed Thanksgiving meals for food pantries throughout North Central West Virginia. Currently, we are providing 1,300 boxed meals to families throughout 7 nearby counties. To support fundraising, Boxing It Up will be holding 2 restaurant promotional nights on November 4th at TGI Fridays from 4 p.m. to closing, and on November 6th at Buffalo Wild Wings from 5 to 8 p.m. Mention Boxing It Up to Give Thanks, and a percentage of your bill will go to this worthy cause. For more information, contact BHS student Hannah Provoznik.
DECA is selling BHS customized Pura Vida bracelets for $8. See Miss Runner in room 205 for details.
Now here's a special Bridgeport mystery by Virginia Noon to get you in the Halloween spirit.
When I was first told about the legends of Pumpkin Man, I too was in disbelief. I decided in the spirit of the holiday to look deeper into this tall tale in the pursuit of the truth, beginning right here at BHS.
Do you believe in Pumpkin Man?
Don't talk about Pumpkin Man.
Of course I do. You believe in Pumpkin Man?
You need to stop your search. I don't think you know what you're getting yourself into.
Obviously, I wasn't going to get the answers required from interviews, so I resumed my search in the library.
Let's see what we have here. Maybe Pumpkin Man will be in this book of legends.
With the help of the Indian Insider crew, I spent days trying to connect the dots. Until finally, we connected the dots. Pumpkin Man had been watching us the whole time.
I don't talk good, though.
Pumpkin Man, who are you? Where did you come from?
I guess some mysteries are meant to be left unsolved. Happy Halloween, BHS.
Thanks, Virginia.
LifeLeaks Suicide Prevention will meet second lunch in room 205 today.
National Honor Society will meet today in the library.
Now for today's burning question.
I'm Madison Courtney.
And I'm Nadia.
And today's burning question is, if you walked up to Mr. Bonenberger's door and he offered you a Snicker, a Twix, and a Reese's, which one are you taking?
If someone offered me that candy, I would have to pick the Reese's, because that's really hard to beat. However, peanut M&Ms are my kryptonite.
If you walk up to Mr. Bonenberger's door and he offers you a Twix, a Snickers, and a Reese's, which one are you taking?
A Reese's, because peanut butter and chocolate is the perfect combination.
Snickers, because I like that TikTok because you are thicker than a Snickers. Like a shit.
Probably Twix, because I can't have the other ones because of peanuts.
Oh, definitely a Reese's, but I did hear the word and, so maybe all of them.
Twix.
Definitely Twix.
Twix.
Why?
Because it's superior.
You got Skittles?
No.
Airheads?
No, we just have the three chocolates.
Sour Patch Kids?
No, just the three chocolates.
Why not?
Because they ran out.
Yeah. Mm. I guess I'll go with Snickers.
Those are some delicious answers, BHS.
Now back to the studio.
Today for lunch, we'll be having rotini.
That's all we have for you today, BHS. Have a great day.